This system is crawling with Thargoids. If we don't push them back, we'll be overrun. Think you can handle it?
On the team. Okay. And it won't be as late today. How's it getting help?
Target destroyed. Under attack. Incoming mission critical message. Frameshift anomaly detected.
Commander.
Jesus. Demo. Do 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 do. And you weren't online yesterday either, though, for a long time, you know? What about you yesterday, huh? Huh? But the person that's never online is Junk Cash, though. Yeah, was almost having the, you know, was almost gonna have to ban you for not, you know, showing up yesterday. Shot by two of them at the same time. I guess we're in a different instance? Or what happened to you? Must be nice to have that carrier where, you know, you can store all your weapons on. There's so many!
Target sheet is offline.
I think some of those are regular repair things and not just decontamination. I've never been stopping for those. They don't do much repair, but then again, I have corrosion, so. Is you gotta like, you can't turn your pivot or anything, you gotta stay still until it lands. Actually, and those ones, it seems like you can't even take off. So it's almost like a waste. I don't know. Thank you. Broken windshield, everything. I'm not gonna take any more scout missions. Just looking to see if there is the individual, like Cyclopses or something. That sucks is that I should have picked up one of those four ballistics, because within like these last 2 days or 3 days or whatever, I've definitely killed four. maybe. Not much. Might have actually a couple times actually, I think, today, yeah. I still got a lot of missions I still gotta get rid of, so I'm not gonna take any more scouts. Though what I should do is take the higher ones, maybe, and get rid of the lower ones, right? Like, take this one. Let's cancel. Two of those. That right. Hayport? You ran away to Hayport? That's not the one I wanted. There was like one that's higher up over here. Even though it looks like he's chasing me. I guess I'm gonna have to. Shit, I let go of the button. This laser thing does that they do to you. Besides that, it messes up your controls, makes everything go weird. I don't know if it does any damage. Well, it did do that. It disabled my flight assist or something. Ah, okay, so if I didn't have the Guardian thingies, then I would be fucked. Yeah. Even though I do see eventually my Guardian thing, the module thing, message does pop up saying that it's been like broken, disabled or something. Because it got damaged too much or something in it. Upgraded. Shit! Alright, he's gonna go to town with me. At least he's doing laser thingy and then ran to shoot me. Now he's shooting me. No face plant time. I'm just drifting, you know. The drift that it leaves, the tail. What kind of damage did it? I'm assuming you want to avoid that, right? Or is that just a... I don't know. Just a thing. Effect. Yeah, that effect right there. Okay, I know it does mess up your view, like when you're in it, it like makes things like look wavy. I just didn't know if it did any damage though. I didn't even know if it caused like some corrosion or not. God, why are these guys way out here? I don't even know if there's a... if I should even bother doing the heat thing to remove corrosion. At least, like, you know, when I'm about to go into battle. Maybe only, like, when I'm heading back to somewhere, it's probably when I should be bothered doing it. do. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Hell yeah, Swiffer. You know where it's at. With this, technically, Junk Cash could join us for these, couldn't he? Yeah, I know, Mel. That's why I'm trying to kill these guys. Otherwise, they would have been shooting me all the way back. This isn't good. Okay, maybe you're right. I'm gonna die. If I just don't get shot. And I got one heat sink. Coming in hot. This still doesn't beat my 0% that I somehow had, but wow. Yeah, see, like some of these I should have took like a lot, like a day or two ago, these five. But I never know this is gonna end by tomorrow or whatever, because it's starting to move. So I think it'll be over by tomorrow. Ooh, there we go. Cyclops, but sorry, it's only for me. No, I guess I mean. I don't get why the threat level is like higher. 5. This one's 5, but it's threat level 4. I don't get why. Yeah. shoot for heat next time. Gotcha. Yeah, I know the beam laser definitely creates heat a lot. Uh-oh. I might have to turn the voice off. But sometimes it seems like my cannons don't do anything for heat. It does a little bit, but my beam laser definitely does. I'm here. Yeah, but yeah, thanks for the heads up though of telling me about my haul. But yeah, like I said, I did know, I saw it was getting really long, but I just knew if I would have flew back, I saw all those guys flashing. I knew I would have, if I wouldn't have stayed and shot him, I probably would have been dead. keeps moving on me. Where'd it go? 48. Gotta get more water.